The presenter left very little to the imagination when she stripped off to support the Give Up for Good campaign. Cancer Research UK and TK Maxx have teamed up to help beat children's cancers sooner and encourage people to donate clothes to raise vital funds for life-changing research. Julia showed her support for the campaign by giving up her clothes and posing naked for the charity photo shoot. She protected her modesty by holding a patterned skirt across her body as she stood next to a rack of clothing. Clearly overjoyed to be backing the cause, she smiled widely at the camera as she struck a pose. The raven-haired beauty wore her long tresses in tousled waves, which she let drape across her shoulders, while a generous amount of makeup was applied to highlight her pretty facial features. Julia's stunning go looks were enhanced with lashings of mascara, dark eyeliner, and a slick of pink lipstick. The 47-year-old added height to her already statuesque frame with a pair of stylish black pumps. Stars also lending their faces to the campaign included Christine Lampard, Kelly Brook, Dame Helen Mirren and Nadine Coyle. Loose Women panelist Christine paraded her toned pins in a wide little black dress and dark heels. The 38-year-old sat atop a brass wardrobe that was filled with stylish clothes and accessories for her time in front of the camera. Christine seemed happy to be taking part in the photo shoot as she beamed at the camera, while placing her hands on either side of the wardrobe. Kelly put her famous assets on full display when she modeled a busty floral frock, which fell just above her knees and cinched in at the waist. The brunette stunner's hourglass curves were impossible to miss in the tight-fitting garment as she stood in front of a rack full of clothes. Give Up Clothes for Good launches in TK Maxx next month and clothes donated will be sold in Cancer Research UK shops to raise money for life-changing research.